The master who brought me the main message was Kandinsky. In the subsequent years came Pollock, that then became my main model.